Hello, everyone. We're back in the studio and we're focusing on this little guy. He's made out of 100% wool, and it's through a process called felting. And I am going to take you in the studio and show you the whole process. We will begin with wet felting, and then we will finish off with needle felting. And this little guy will come together like magic. I won't be telling you step by step how to do this. I will be just showing you the process. Hopefully you will be inspired. It's a long one, so get a cup of tea and enjoy. I realized after starting to edit this that this needed a little explanation. So this is the beginning. You start with a base of a pre-felt, and you can see right behind the fox, that's what the pre-felt looks like. You add your layers of wool on top of the pre-felt. You can see here I've got the background laid in with the grass and the sky, and roughly I have the fox laid in. Now, unfortunately, I didn't get any video of this process. This was a first-time project for me, and I just wasn't in the headspace to film it. I wish I had, but hopefully in the future I'll do more. So here you can see he's all ready to be wet felted. And here I'll show you some of the fibers that come together to create the dimension. I did cut some of the fibers short, but some of the fibers are left natural in its long length. So here we're ready to wet felt. Like I said, I'm not gonna take you step by step. I'm just gonna let you watch, but I did add some notations so you can read them and follow along and know what's happening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, congratulations. You made it to the end. This was a long one, so I give you credit. If you're anything like me, and you like or you're interested in felting, then you totally enjoyed this video, because when I was learning about this medium, this craft, I devoured any kind of information or videos that I could find on people and how they worked and their process. So I made this for you, someone who just needs some inspiration and loves to consume anything and everything felting. So I hope you found this inspiring, and I'd love to hear in the comments what you're working on or what you'd like to see in the future, because I'm going to make more videos, definitely. And I'd just love to hear your feedback. And maybe even tell me which crown was your favorite. I'd love to hear that too. I'll see you next time.